We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arks emerged. The Ecopods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down their defenses. We take their compounds. We take the Arks. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority!
What the hell is going on up there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out. It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear. Secure the door.
Come on, Lily. That was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right, then let's go fucking get some.
I was never much for counting.
Walker, we need you in the courtyard. Now!
We're on our way. Got Lily, too.
Jersey's been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big, then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack they've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
The... It's a ranger!
Not just any ranger! That's Jersey!
Holy shit, it took his whole head off!
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
It's all up to me now. I'm taking that armor.
If you're gonna do it... Shit, Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah. This is even better than I thought.
A bag of blood just busted.
Mom really tried to keep you out of that armor as long as she could. Wonder why.
Aw, getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrite crap.
Thank you. Ranger armor, you can overdrive.
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model, especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey. They killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be! He should be dead! General Cross?
Hey, Cross! I want the first, Janice! Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley's lost it or if it's really true. Do know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out!
Go, ugly bastard! Hold on!
Ina Prowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Erwina? After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! Fuck's sake! I was conscious.
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So, this is it then. This is all that's left.
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley.
cross, he...
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how, but we gotta stop them. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the authority would return.
Well, they did. And we gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
You sure you're okay here?
Yeah, yeah, Walker. You go do the cool-ass Ranger shit while I try and figure out what to do here.
Will do. You got something for me in here, Prowley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Irwina Prowley.
Processing. Security Protocol Override.
Device which augments the nanotypes in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the Ark and activate it.
Now let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley. She might be dead, but she's still calling the shots. Strange hole and hope for the best. Here goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession -. With the Dash Accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Good. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your Dash Accession to evade enemy fire. Please repeat. Once more. Good. You have successfully completed your Dash Accession training.
Do you really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
Feels weird. Taking instructions from my dead aunt.
You've got your first IT accession. For you, there is more. There are many arcs still out there. Find them. Each arc contains valuable resources that will help your fight against the Authority. But you can't fight them alone. You'll need help. If Lily is still alive, she will be invaluable to you. But there are other allies. People you may have only heard about. Around the end of the Authority Wars, a few of us in the inner circle of the Resistance initiated what came to be known as Project Dagger. It was designed to put an end to the Authority. Permanently. We knew it wasn't likely that they'd just disappear despite their losses. And furthermore, we knew that General Cross was in possession of technology that allowed him something akin to eternal life. Project Dagger was scrapped when Vineland closed its gates to outsiders. But a pact of sorts remained between me and the other three original Daggers. First, John Marshall of Gunbearer, a tough, no-nonsense old war horse who led the first fight against the Authority. He understands the importance of technology and spycraft better than anyone. His skills will help keep you off the Authority's radar. Second, Lucem Hagar, Wellspring. Daughter of war hero Dan Hagar. She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of the greatest city in the wasteland. Her access to military-grade vehicles will be indispensable. His skills are a cornerstone of the Dagger Project. You will want to know more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there, Ranger Waller.
God damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger, designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah. Your mother's no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
You're the one that's supposed to stop shit like this! Where were you?
So what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
To go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now. You better act like Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.